minutes.
All right. Good afternoon, YouTubers. Yeah, that's what everybody says, isn't it? Anyways, hopefully you can see this. Here we go. All right, so what you're looking at is top secret information. If you have found this video, other than Don, because I'm going to give him the link, but if you're anybody else, you are looking at top secret information here. It's your lucky day. Anyway, so these are LEDs, an LED custom strip that I've made. It's mounted on aluminum strip. It comes with double-sided tape, but I put another side of tape that's meant for sticking LEDs. And I've got heat shrink tape in between every LED. And on the back side of all that is, I don't know if you'll be able to kind of see it maybe, is Velcro. And the headliner of the FJ is kind of a nap, and it's perfect for Velcro to stick to. So anyways, this dome light, there's my head here, comes down with, pull this tab over right here, and this one over towards the center, and then this whole fixture will come out, and you can get to the back side of this thing. So what I do is, off this strip, I've got some wires. The wires from the strip go up and over, and I've got it coming through this hole right here, and that's what you call the festoon bulb. It takes the place of what the bulb was, the glass bulb, and goes in that slot there. It just takes place of the bulb, and you pop the lens back on, and this is the tool you use. I don't know, let's see here. It's a panel popping tool. I got it on eBay. It was in a package deal of like 13 different tools and a little pump up pad thing you can slide between your door to get a tool in there if you locked your keys in the car. But anyway, it's like $10, $12, $13. But the reason why you need this little tool is so you can, where's that here? On this, let's see here. On this panel tool, you can kind of see the little indentations around the edge to and it's on this side that you would do it, but see the little indentation right there, and then on the other side, that's what this little tool will fit into, so you can, you know, pop it out. So that's the that's why you need this little tool. So that's how it works. I'm gonna set the camera down. It's gonna go black. I'll set it up. I don't know if it'll anyways, I'm gonna set it down. I'm gonna put the bulb back in, and then we're gonna have light. So, give me a second here. and that's how it works. Super bright lights, and that's how it's done. Anyways, put the lens back on, you're good to go. That's it, the back one, same purpose, same deal. Take it apart, you'd have to pop the lens, like I say, pull the festoon bulb thing out, and pull the lens off, pull the bulb out, fish it back through there, pull these tabs here, and this whole thing will come out. So, pretty simple. Don't tell anybody. Remember, this is top secret information. Anyways, that's it. Talk to you later.